grind the wheel on the yacht. Grind the wheel on the yacht, is it? I don't know what's that action there, but it's like paddling as well. So you've got the paddle in the water, paddle in the water. That was Jason Costa's teaching. But here's like limit that here. All the prerequisites. It's so easy to throw once you get a person like that, isn't it? I don't have to do anything really. Once you get a person to here, they're gone gone. Yeah. So it's all in the setup. And so it's kind of like here, it's leaning, and this one is doing the wheeling. It lifts them under their armpit, pushes into the side of their face. Sorry, have a bit more. And sometimes you hop up and then you do the Osoro Toshi style, or sometimes you, because usually that's what you end up doing, because usually you try for a SOTO GARI here, and they just drop that leg back. Right. And when you're coming in, they sense you're coming in. It's very hard to throw judo people with Osoro GARI. Now really, notoriously hard to throw with Osoro GARI, they don't always stick their leg back. So, here, like that. Here. And then you have to, and you can do things like you punch over the shoulder. You punch over the shoulder for the grip. You lock in the head. You push on the side of the face. And you go around the corner. A lot of people start it from here, like this, here, and push on the side of the face and pull. So you've got to round the corner like this here. And then they pull this forwards, so it comes on the side of the front of the face, and here. Yeah, becomes ken, osoto gari. And hop, osoto, okay? Okay, just do a little bit on osoto, please.